truck a titty bag. There's no other bag like it in the world.
So, what does this bag do?
Well, it's, it keeps your tools organized. It's got 36 pockets, it's a canvas, it's a tote bag, it's also a backpack. This bag is the only bag in the world that sits open and give you access to 36 pockets inside. Now it's easy to keep track of your tools, it's easy to get to the bottom of your bag. The whole bag zips out to a flat surface. Now I can work with it on a craft table. I can hang it up like a tool rack or roll it up like an old-fashioned tool roll. Our favorite way to use the bag is to zip the bag inside out. Now I've got my tools and pockets on the outside for easy access. The bag on the inside for materials and supplies. There's really no other bag like it in the world.
So, what kind of material is it made
of? This bag is made out of, the Nantucket Ditty Bag original is made out of number 8 canvas duck. It's a 23-ounce canvas with brass grommets and a number 10 nylon zipper, zinc-bladed zipper pull. The polyester bag is made out of a 600 denier polyester. Comes in a couple of colors. That's about it. Both bags will be worn as backpacks, but I think I mentioned that already. Just rewind it and check.
Will you show me how to wear it like a backpack?
The canvas bag has an adjustable strap. You loosen out the strap. The two buckles meet each other. Hi, how you doing?
Good.
Now your handle is extended. You can wear it over your head and shoulder like a rigger's bag at this point. Or you can, like a rigger's bag. Or pull the straps back through. Suddenly, voila, you've got a backpack. Cinch it up a little bit. The canvas bag is $55 today. There's $70 delivered on the internet. So $55 on the canvas bag, $35 on the polyester bags.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Have a great day.